Where you at, man? Your house is empty.
Oh, hey. I had to kind of lay low for a while. Yeah, that nice Mexican we met. Me and T did that job for him, and we fell out.
You gotta be joking.
I wish I was.
So where you at now?
Desert, out by Alamo Sea.
All right, well, I'll hit you if I find anything.
Absolutely. Hey. Trevor's got his wife.
Trevor's got a wife?
No, the Mexican's wife.
What? Shit, I don't know what to say about that one.
Nothing. Nothing to say about that.
Run! Run! I'm back!
Coming, Trevor!
Bring me my coffee, I'm gonna cut your arm off.
Absolutely!
Who the hell's that, your maid?
Oh, business partner. Good guy. Very loyal. Ron, that is Michael. And this is Patricia.
Listen, beautiful. You know, I'm sorry about everything that's happened. And I can't guarantee no harm's gonna come to you. Might have to chop you up into little pieces before spraying your pulp mess down the drain, but I really hope it doesn't come to that.
I appreciate your honesty. You are a good man. I can see that.
You need your eyes examined, then.
Ron, you miss me?
Yeah, Trevor, a bit, I mean.
How's the fucking business?
I tried.
If you're gonna give me a sob story, I'm gonna rip your fucking throat out and shove a turd down the hole.
It's not a sob story. It's just not quite come good yet. But I heard about something to do with Merryweather.
Those assholes.
Big cache of weapons they got coming in. So I thought you might want to requisition it.
Fantastic. Let's go.
I'm in.
Whoa, no, not you. Sit down.
You're a wanted man. Stay low.
And watch her, okay? She's a good lady. Let's go, Ron.
Good to meet you, Michael.
Fucking come on, let's go.
The weapons are coming in by air. We've got a plane over at the airstrip, but...
Great, let's go.
What are you going to do?
We're not going to take out a private army on the ground, Ron. We gotta meet him in the air.
Okay. Well, I knew that you were pissed after the Merryweather heist. Giving back the hardware.
That was bullshit!
Right. So I've been monitoring chatter, tapping into Merryweather networks.
Feels good to be back in the company of a professional.
I gotta say, I got it. Now, I was expecting something a little more impressive. The late, great Michael Townley.
Not so late and not so great, right? And no longer called Townley. The years have not been terribly kind.
What's the end game, man? We had a good thing going without him.
If it's such a good thing, where's my money, huh? Where's my consultancy and my big fat dividend? I want a franchise network, Ron. I want reward cards. Merchandise! I want to make gun violence and drug dependency accessible to every man and beast, from Hovbeast to Vespucci! I want country clubs, and a depressed wife with blonde hair, and a hot little secretary! Just the plane I need to take on a heavily armed, tax-funded militia! Get in touch with my Mexican contact! Tell him we got some guns to sell! Trains on my 12.
Got the weapons they're using to enslave us on board. If we could get a hold of them, oh my god. Are you planning on forcing them to land?
Didn't I say we had to take them in the air if we're to have any kind of shot at this? I thought I said that.
You did. It's just I don't see how you're going to...
You'll see.
You're on their radar, Trevor. Lose altitude.
Altitude corrected. dream, doesn't it?
Final warning! Divert or you will be grounded!
My fate's in your hands.
We are clear to engage!
crazy prick!
How is a man supposed to enjoy his beer and peanuts with all these pumps? Merryweather cargo jet ground control, please be advised of a change of destination. We are now landing at Mackenzie Field. Changing frequency, over. Ronnie, the cargo jet is now part of the TP Enterprise fleet. You with the Mac?
We're here, T. Awaiting your arrival.
Looks like a problem.
Attention, Merryweather Jet. We're under orders to escort you to base. Change course or we will engage.
Oh, or you could diddle yourself. Hey, Ron. So, the frickin' Air Force are on me.
Shit! Gain some altitude. They might not tangle with you up there.
Fly above them. All right.
Comply immediately.
Maybe I'll give you 10% of what's in the hole. Then we're all happy.
Back off, wacko.
Are you looking to get sliced up?